Junior Secondary School is going to show you how to make art with garlic paste.